senses. I hope you enjoy a lot.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Very good afternoon. Why did you come yesterday? Where were you? No. Did you went to Mumbai? Are you went to Mumbai?
I don't know, ma'am. You is understanding now.
Yes, I'm understanding that your tenses are not clear. Don't worry, let me tell you a story and clear your concept of tenses.
Once upon a time, there lived a great queen named Ten, who ruled over the entire universe.
I'm a queen Ten. I'm also known as Ten. I rule over the entire universe.
My first daughter, Miss Past Tense.
Hi friends, my name is Past. I rule over the entire past. I have four daughters. Do you know who are they? Don't worry, let me tell you. My first daughter is Simple Past Tense.
Hi everyone, I am Simple Past Tense. I help people when they talk about an action which took place at a particular time in the past. They wrote a letter yesterday.
Now let me introduce my second daughter. She is past continuous tense.
Hi friends, I am past continuous tense. Like my sister, I am also help people in a different way. When they talk about an action which was going on in past, I will show one example. Fadin was writing a letter at 5 p.m.
Her daughter, she is past perfect tense.
Hi friends, I'm past perfect tense. People often get confused about my usage. So listen carefully. I help you people to talk about an action which took place before and another action in the past. For example, Fardeen had already written a letter before I came.
Past perfect continuous tense.
Hi, I'm past perfect continuous tense. I'm not as much as useful as my sisters, but I do have my own identity. I have my own identity. I help you people when you talk about an action which was going on in a longer period of time somewhere in the past. For example, Fardeen had been writing a letter.
Hello, I am Miss Present. I rule over the entire present. Do you know I have four daughters? Now let me introduce my first daughter. She is Simple Present Tense.
Hi everybody, you know me very well. I'm Simple Present Tense. I help people when they talk about their routines, hobbies and habits on universal roots.
Now let me introduce my second daughter. Do you know? She is Present Continuous Tense.
Hi. Hi friends. I'm Present Continuous Tense. I help you in many ways, especially when you talk about an action which was going on in front of your eyes. Example, you're smiling. We are dancing.
Let me introduce my third daughter. She is Present Perfect Tense.
I'm Present Perfect Tense. I joined first week present. I help you all when you talk about an action which took place in past.
the future. For example, Fati has been writing a letter since the starting.
Our daughter, Miss Future 10.
Hi, I'm Miss Future 10. I'm the youngest of all. I rule the entire future. Now let me introduce my family. I have two pretty daughters. I have four pretty daughters. My first daughter is Simple Future.
And Simple Future is I to talk about an action which is to take place in the future. For example, Fadil will write a letter.
Introduce my second daughter. She is Future Continuous.
Hi friends, I am Future Continuous. I help you people when you talk about an action which will be going on in the future. For example, Fadil will be writing a letter when Sita arrives.
Introduce my third daughter. She is Future Perfect Tense.
Hello everybody, I'm Future Perfect Tense. I help to all express the ideas for another action. For example, Fati will have write a letter.
Now he is Future Perfect Continuous Tense.
As my mother told you, I am Future Perfect Continuous Tense. You have leaned on me, but I have my own identity. I access you all to show that something will continue up to some time in future. For example, for 5 minutes, for 2 weeks, since Friday.
My royal cousins and sisters are always happy and cheerful.
Have you understood this story? It is clear now.
Yes ma'am, I have understand this story. Thank you for clearing my concept of tenses. Thank you.